Now, as you know, Waterford at 8 is not broadcast live. Therefore, we may or may not come across as these ultra-professional people. Not all the time, I'm afraid, because we do make mistakes. And here are some of the outtakes from the past year.
A great workout there for Munster ahead of their Celtic League Cup quarter. And you can see it on Sky Sports instead of the ladies from Australia or whatever. All right. A great workout there for Munster, and they play Clonakilty in the quarter-final of the Celtic League next week. A great workout for Munster here at Ballinakil. Of course, they play Clonakilty in the quarter-finals of the Celtic League next weekend. We wish them the very best of luck in that one.
I travel and it wasn't like a lane.
Yeah, yeah. What happened to the auto cue? Okay.
Valentine's Day is just around the corner, February 14th. You, bollocks. Right. 3, 2, 1. The Dombrodie, a list. 3, 2, 1. The Dombronies. The Dombroni. I think we should keep this for what for today's call outtake.
2:34. Hello there and welcome. And what again? Hello there and welcome to this week's edition of Waterford at 8, brought to you by WLR-FM. I'm Billy McCarthy, stepping in for Liz Reddy. First to local news. This week, the Minister for Education, Dr. Michael Woods, was in town to...
Much more than this,
I'll get it this time, Liz. Hello there, and welcome to this week's edition of Waterford at 8, brought to you by WLR-FM. I'm Billy McCarthy, stepping in for Liz Reddy. First to local news. This week, the Minister for Education, Dr. Michael Woods, was in Waterford to visit some schools and groups. Carl Duffy spoke to Minister Woods for Waterford at 8, and this is a balls of a link, we're going to do it again.
And spit it out.
No, no, you hear me? Gabriel, Gabriel, you ready? 3 for 2 and 2 for 3.
Last Friday night, the Waterford Annual Chamber of Annual Waterford Chamber of Commerce. Yeah. The annual Waterford Chamber of Commerce overall customer care award. Okay. Last Friday night, the overall. If not himself, then he has not. Well then, the annual, yeah. Because if it's an annual and overall, that's overlapping, isn't it? That's what. Bad English. Last Friday night. Okay, right, there we go. Last Friday night, the Waterford Chamber of Commerce Customer Care Award overall winner was announced. The 12 monthly winners gathered in the Woodlands Hotel. The winner was Mary Butler from Dillon's Jewellers. She told Waterford at 8 she was absolutely delighted. We also spoke to some of the sponsors of the NTL event.
It was my
I love the noise. I'm a champion dancer. Yeah. Jeff Harris showed me how to do it. Well, thanks to our lovely cameraman, Anthony. I didn't know he was filming that one.
and he definitely caught me on an off day. Well, we're just about coming to the end of our look back at 2001. I hope you've enjoyed looking back at it with us.